me more. What up, guys? Welcome back to Leech Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw Live Commentary Live Reaction. Right here, we got Feed Me More, Ryback versus Titus O'Neil with no Heat Slater. Ryback into the corner. Shoulders. Tackles. Ooh. Diving right into Ryback. I thought Ryback was going to come out and beast right off the bat. But Titus O'Neil is bringing the fight to him. There we go. Some fighting from Ryback. Headshots. Headshots. Close them into the corner. Runs into a boot. Uh-oh. Going up high on the shoulders of Titus O'Neil. Showing off the strength right now. Dropping down to his knees. To a nice little backbreaker. Hoorah, hoorah, Titus O'Neil showing off. Bringing the fight to Ryback. Off the ropes. Ooh, big boot to the face. Stomping away on the back, the front. Bending his back the way it should not bend and delivering a chop to the chest. And kneeing him to the ground. Again. Feed him more. He's hungry. Leave him alone, he's hungry. Hammering away at the back, taunting him. Against the ropes. Ooh. Come on, Ryback. Get up and show him why you're hungry. Why it's time to feed you. There we go, right back to his feet with a spinebuster. Turning things around. And there he goes. Getting wild right now. Authorities looking on. Think they like what they see. Feed me. Feed him more. Feed him more. Oh, Titus O'Neil. We got a meat hook for you. Getting set up for a shell shock. Finish him. Do it. Finish him. Fatality. Titus O'Neil to his feet. On the shoulders, not even wiggling out or nothing. Good night, Titus O'Neil. Shell shot. His finisher rolls over. One, two, three, and Ryback again with the win. Welcome back to Raw. Welcome back to WWE. We missed you. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for live commentaries when I'm on Friday Night SmackDown. If you like, thanks for watching.